In this video, we are going to solve numerical based on orifice meter, where we will calculate the discharge of oil flowing through the pipe. So the statement is given as, an orifice meter has an orifice of 10 cm diameter and a coefficient of discharge of 0.65. It is fixed in a pipe of 25 cm diameter with flowing oil of specific gravity 0.8. The pressure difference between the pipe and orifice is measured by a mercury manometer that gives reading of 80 cm. Calculate the discharge of oil flowing through the pipe in liters per second. To solve this problem, first I will draw the diagram of orifice meter and note down the given data provided in problem. So let us consider, this is the pipe whose diameter value is given in problem as 25 cm, that is 0.25 meter, which is denoted as small d1, in which the orifice plate is being placed, and the diameter value of orifice is given in problem as 10 cm, that is 0.1 meter, which is denoted as small d0, and the oil is flowing from left to right. Here differential manometer contains mercury, which gives reading of 80 cm, that is small x equal to 80 cm of Hg, that is equal to 0.8 meter of Hg, and the value of coefficient of discharge, that is Cd, as 0.65. In this problem, we want to find out the discharge of oil flowing through the pipe whose specific gravity is given as 0.8. So to calculate discharge of oil, I will use formula that we had derived in the previous video. So by using that formula, we will calculate actual discharge of a fluid flowing through orifice meter. Here A1 is the area of pipe at section 1 and AO is the area of orifice. So we know that area equal to pi by 4 diameter square, and the values of diameters of D1 and DO have been given in the problem. Hence in discharge formula, A1 will be pi by 4 D1 square, that is 0.25 square, and AO will be pi by 4 DO square, that is 0.1 square. In this formula, the value of coefficient of discharge, that is Cd, has already given in problem as 0.65. And also we have to calculate small h, which is the difference in pressure head, that we can calculate by using small x value. So the formula of small h will be small x into specific gravity of heavier fluid upon specific gravity of lighter fluid minus 1. Here small x is 0.8 meter of mercury. So here heavier fluid is mercury and we know its specific gravity, that is 13.6. And here lighter fluid is oil whose specific gravity is given in the problem as 0.8. So I will put these values. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get small h equal to 12.8 meter of oil. Now I will put this calculated value of small h in discharge formula, and small g is acceleration due to gravity, that is 9.81. So now we have found all the values in discharge formula in order to calculate discharge. Therefore, by calculating this whole term, I will get discharge of oil flowing through the pipe as 0.08195 m³/s or 81.95 liters per second.